stars from Earth. So, like, if stars is Earth and
the nighttime sky,
this line right here is the horizon line. We are up to this flat. We are not
shining
this
at night
that.
Because the sun during the day.
Like, we're right here at the star. We saw it right here. Whenever we lose
like, the star can shine right
like,
in
the
the sun can shine bright enough to shine to make to have what
like,
you see
like this.
Just
we are like this. The earth is like this.
The stars are all in the same place.
Stars are also visible at night because
they're just
we don't
like this.
Have the sun.
They don't move around. But the earth travels around
the
sun.
Sun. Not letting you able to see
so,
stars because
that's why the
block out the stars.
That's why stars
very bright and the stars are very bright.
Us, but
you just put one to be able to see
the earth exactly. And the stars, they're actually staying under the stars. So, you know, the star, pretend this is a star. And if you go to, like, a camping area, maybe, somewhere,
like
in the woods, in the wilderness, no lights, no street lights. No light.
This is why, like, the sun would block out the star.
It's gonna be easier to see. There's gonna be more stars to see because
black out the stars.
Sorry, I
also learned that. When good places to find the Milky Way is away from cities, away from lights,
don't
move in the countryside, and not go in a place.
And you know, like in if you go in like maybe islands and heights, you won't be able to see. It'll be harder to see.
Yeah.
Stars because you can see very bright and there's this
lot of some stars
it's gonna be hard to see.
It's very dry inside the North Star would be up here. Yeah, the North Star would be
stars are not visible at daytime because the sun is so close and so bright that it's blocking out the stars to shine.
Well, all stars travel so far. Travel
we can't from see here the stars.
There is no down for anybody. They hide down from where I'm standing.
The star,
and
it's going to be hard to see because
of
night on a booth on day is better than having it on at daytime with the sun out. It's so bright that people can't see anything. Like, not anything, you can't see a star.
We have this one star goes in a different pattern. Depending on where they are on the Earth. One might make a really small circle, one might make a really big circle, circle because this one has more girls around, and it's a pattern because it's going up, down, up, down.
Nighttime stars appear to rise and set because
the sun has disappeared.
It's us moving. So, pretend this is from Earth and how like clear is the sun.
If this was the North Star, then
the Earth is moving around. That's why we need the stars.
My name is Ben. Goodbye.